Give me that liquor first. So he got that liquor and he got a whole gallon. He drank it down, didn't bat an eyelash. He was tore up and he left. Pretty soon he came back.
TNT is back again. Friday night on the streets of LA. I'm going out, been hanging around the house all day. So I rush to the liquor store, pull up on the side. Rush into the place, grab a case of St. Ives.
But wait, don't you drink on English?
Huh, how'd you figure? King T's hooked on premium malt liquor. Smooth and slick.
Who you?
Know the taste. When you wanna act a fool, make sure St. Ives is in the place.
Never in my ecclesiastical career have I encountered such an abundant, satisfying, abiding manifestation of thorough.
Yo, Pooh, cut the mumble jumble, man. Fit for a king, you know, smooth and mellow, man. Stop at the store, pick it up. Peace.